Good to be back.
Home of Miss Melly needs some weeding.
Housekeeping been slacking off.
Very true. We'll have our work cut out for us. What is it?
Look up there.
What is that thing?
Look like hole in sky.
That's simply impossible.
This world is still in its early days. That could explain the instability. That, or it's still being reborn.
Does that really explain this?
It could do.
That Fog King creature. Is it from...
It's a possibility.
In that case, it may well be lurking nearby. Let's stay together and keep a close lookout.
King of Fog, not scary to Kino.
Kino, how about turn around and toe to face?
Bye-bye!
Gotcha! Little joke there.
Nay-nay, big meanie!
Mama?
A child's voice. Where?
Up there!
Thank you.
The child is in danger. Quickly! Are you all right, child? Wait, Talon.
Ah, Miss Melia. You too, Shulk? How did you...
We can talk later.
You're covered in black fluffy mist. So that scary king of fog?
Yeah, maybe so.
Best give it our all.
We can only hope. Look! The rift!
It's... Oh no! Look out!
Ha! Lift!
That beam...
What about it, Shulk?
That was the same attack that brought down the junks.
Then that would mean...
It looks like we found our Fog King.
Yes, I would have to agree. What now, Shulk?
We might as well try. Nene!
Understand!
It won't work! You can't even land a scratch on it!
Mama!
Melia! Kino!
Leave to me! Eat faithful of pain!
Be gone!
King of Fog bite dust!
It is just as Max has said then.
Melia! Let's pull back!
That would seem wise.
Okay, this should be far enough. Those things can't follow us all the way out here.
Oh? And you're certain of that?
Yeah, sure. The Telethia will keep us safe.
The Telethia will?
Well, that's what Radsom said. Though, I don't think they realize it themselves.
Ah. Right. Your mother was one of the affected.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't thanked you yet. Thanks a million for saving me back there.
Why were you alone in such a place? You could have been hurt.
Sorry, miss.
He get told? Pipe down, not pun obvious.
I snuck in to gather research material. But then I tripped over some rubble
And that's when you were spotted, huh? Were you the one who activated the transporter?
Yeah. I was given special permission, so I could conduct my research. That said, I normally don't go anywhere without Big Sis.
You have a sister?
Well, we're not actually related. We've just been living here together.
If I remember correctly, you wanted to transform Telethia back.
Yeah. Oh, hey! My lab's over on the far end of Zen's thoroughfare. You want to come with? We can talk more there, where it's safe.
You have your own laboratory.
Not as grand as my old one, mind.
We still don't understand the Fog King, or the monster that attacked Teelan. Maybe the Telethia are connected to all this. Teelan's research could help us make sense of it all.
Yes, indeed.
The thing that attacked... Ah, you mean the Fog Beast?
Fog Beast? Is that what you've been calling them around here?
Fog Beasts always appear around the Fog King, so the name seemed appropriate.
Makes sense.
Right, I'll be going on ahead.
You won't be guiding us on the way.
I need to clean up, else there won't be anywhere to stand. All right, see you.
Hey, wait!
He's gone now.
What is it about science boffins? Always doing whatever they please.
Huh?
He get told. He probably have it coming.
Thrice damned fools. They think to second guess the will of the divine.
Thank you.
Protect my friends. Up.
I see.
Thank you. Swarm!
Shield cut
glass! Thunder!
Star-searing glaze
explosion! We can definitely do this!
Crackle pudding!
The weak spot.
She's ready.
Awesome. Things are going to plan.
Flawless victory.
Nice job.
Winning just come natural to Kino.
I see.
Thank you.
do this!
Witness my true power!
This will leave a mark!
Manifest yourself!
Solution!
Battle
Soul!
Battle
Soul!
Almost
We can't go on like this!
It's about time to...
Inspector,
to
die!
Oh.
manifest yourself. Manifesting fire. The ether is flowing through me. So this is the legendary Monado. Behold my power. Only now have you realized your true power.
Mother, your boss spirit is here upon way.
Nice job. Let's go! yourself!
Summon
Bolt!
Summon
Bolt! Now have you realized your true power?
Kino plus psychics are non-defeatable!
Cool! Let's keep this up! Let's keep this up.
Kino could have knocked that one out.
Who will be hero once things are going to plan.
Celebrate!
Thank you. Yes? What now?
My limit.
Not to worry. Keno, good improvise.
Manifest yourself! Will be too
Should have knocked that one out.
Oh, pretty emotional.
Getting
in the rhythm.
You know what your back, Miss Melly.
I hear your
praise. Searing flames of absolution.
I fear I approach my end.
Hi there.
Thank you.
witness my true power.
Crackle!
Or rather, manifest yourself. Let us move in. Manifest yourself. You are victorious.
Piece of cake.
Never give up. Spirit is here upon way.
Approach my limit.
It's just scratch. Even a very big scratch.
Hang in there. Don't give up.
Nice job! all for you, huh?
The weak spot.
Miss Rennie!
Things are going to plan.
I can kill you!
Me I'm
feeling it.
We can do it!
Bernardo! Save us from harm!
This isn't going well.
I apologize for the inconvenience. But no stealing of my life.
Everyone, let's go!
Yes? What now?
Approach my limit.
Ah, it's just scratch. Even a very big scratch.
Thank you. I fear I approach my limit.
Ah, it's just scratch. Even a very big scratch.
Prepare yourselves! Witness true power on Hero One in training!
Everyone, do your best!
Do not hesitate, help.
See you!
Good! Just as I envisioned.
Could have knocked that one out.
Let's stay focused.
How many times have I told you, you do not go there alone?
But I really needed that material.
Doesn't matter. Why did you disobey me? If something happened to you, we would lose everything.
Tyrea?
Melia?
Huh? Wait a second. You know Melia, big sis?
Tyrea's your big sis.
Right. That explains how you came to the capital just in time to save Teelan's skin.
Sorry.
Sorry for the trouble. Truly. Although I am glad you were there.
Yeah, you really helped me out, Shulk, Miss Melia. And you too, Kino, Nene.
Tyrea. I didn't expect to see you here, helping Teelan with his research.
Yes, well,
Thyrea, she's changed.
Teelan, I'm going outside for a bit to get some air.
Got it. I didn't know you all knew Big Sis Thyrea. How'd you meet each other?
Well, that's because Thyrea and I share an older brother.
Huh? Does that mean you and her are sisters then?
Sisters? No. It's rather more complicated. But sisters, we are not.
Hmm. Well, still, that means you know her from way back. What was she like?
Hmm?
I've only known her here, in this place, so I gotta wonder how she was before.
She was... She was strong, both in body and in her conviction for doing what she thought was right.
Wow! Pretty much the same as how she is now, then. When it comes to our research, she's even more committed than I am.
So she has not forgotten her mother.
Where did you and Thyrea meet?
It was when she saved me from the Fog King.
On a trip to Alcamoth, like today.
What? No. At the time, everyone was still living there.
Before the Fog King showed up?
Yeah, and then after we all escaped, I was kind of on my own, so Thyrea brought me here for safety.
One moment. Teelan, was your father not still around?
My father was killed by the Fog King.
Is that so? I'm sorry.
Teelan, just like Kino. Brave little pun.
I think I'll get some air too.
Go ahead. I've still got things to ask Teelan, so I'll stay with him.
Good, thank you. Shan't be long.
Miss Melly, Kino go too.
Kino, please read room.
Thyrea.
Of all the people to meet out here.
How did you?
Pure chance. After everything, I wandered aimlessly looking for somewhere to die. Then, at some point, I landed here.
So then, you were here all along?
That's right. And so, when the capital fell here, I thought Mother had finally granted me my boon.
But it was full of Telethia, and survivors cast adrift. Not to mention this Fog King.
Yes. He'd be the one to end it. Or so I thought. Until fate had me save Teelan, and death ceased to be an option.
Your mother, she did not grant you a dying place. She gave you our future by crossing your path with Teelan's.
My helping with Teelan's research is a simple matter of give and take.
If you really believed that, you would not have treated him half so warmly. I can tell that when you look at Teelan, you see family. Even if it was once transactional, his research concerns the future of our race. That fact remains.
The future of the High Entia, huh? And what about you?
Me?
You must have heard. Our brethren in this land are suffering.
Yes.
You are the Imperial successor. The Crown Princess, war or no war. No. Empress now. What will you do about the future of our race?
I have not planned that far ahead. However, I know enough to realize what I must do right now.
I hope to see it. This future you will build for us. And when I do, I hope I'll be able to accept what I now am.
Empress Melia, so you are ready to lead us after all. It shall be my privilege to clear the stones from your path.
Did you learn anything from Teelan?
A little. He said that for all the details, we ought to talk to Radzum in Grandal.
Meeting should be no problem. Teelan say he send word to guard at Grandal ramparts to let friends through.
Before we visit this Radzum, I have something I wish to discuss with you all.
What is matter now?
The High Entia who live here now have lost all hope for the future. I have a duty. As the Imperial successor, I must safeguard their future. This will sound selfish, I know, but will you stand with me?
Of course I will, Melia.
Kino, too. And also Nene.
Thank you. It means a lot to me. Right. Off to Grandal we go.
Thank you.
Miss Tyrea seem like difficult sort of person to deal with.
Difficult, huh? Maybe so, but she's still far more mellow than before.
Miss Melia and Miss Tyrea know each other from where?
Well, it's a little complicated to explain.
Complicated how?
I'm just not quite sure where to begin. For one, Tyrea and I had never met until 1 year ago.
Houses too far apart, or...?
I was not allowed to venture outside. Moreover, I never even knew of her existence. She, on the other hand, seemed to know about me. We never met because work had been busy.
But how Miss Melia never know her? If sisters, then of course she'd know.
That's true. How can I explain this? Tyrea and I have separate parents. Different fathers and different mothers, both.
Meme! In same boat as Nene and Kino, then!
Just like you and Kino, Tyrea and I are not related by blood. But we had a half-brother with whom we shared a parent each.
Half-brother?
No parents in common, but a brother we are both related to. Therefore, Tyrea and I are not exactly complete strangers.
Meh-meh-meh! Brain of Nene's starting to melt!
I'm sorry. I did say it's complicated.
Nene does not understand. If both have same brother, why cannot be one family together?
Our parents being different, I and Tyrea have led very different lives. We never even met, let alone behaved as a family. Neither knows how to relate to the other, and so we struggle on.
It sounds like Miss Melia and Miss Tyrea both feeling more like Kino.
How do you mean?
Kino also not talk to anyone at first. Very hidey-shy-shy.
I don't think I'd call myself or Tyrea shy, exactly.
If want to become good friends, but not know how to put in action, then it's exactly same. But as can see for self, now Nene and Kino super best of friends.
Do tell, how did you two achieve that? Would you teach me the way, please?
Answer is clear as day. Nene prescribed lots of play-play.
Play-play?
Also, sharing of yummy snacks and sleep together in same bed. If do that, become family in wink of eye.
I'm not sure I can do that with Tyrea. Seems like a lot.
Meh! Nene patience is exhaust! Miss Melia want to be sisters with Miss Tyrea or not?
Yes. I would really like that, I think.
So, now is best and only chance. No time for hemmings and hawings.
Best and only? Perhaps you're right.
Okay, then now Miss Melia go and say, "Hey, Sister Bon, come play."
Right now? I need some time to compose myself.
Oh, if Miss Melia must, but have to promise to ask soon.
Yes, I will. One day very soon.
Thank you.
Mother! Why no one has sweet wasabi, Mare?
Kina always rants so frequent about sweet wasabi.
Now head of Nene, feel like full of sweet wasabi. Mama, Kino desperate.
Kino.
Oh, Nene have good brainwave.
Huh? Kino, beloved sweet wasabi of Kino.
Kino should imaginate it.
Imaginate?
Exact. Love of Kino for sweet wasabi be put to test by how well can imaginate inside noggin.
If start imaginate, Kino just get double of hungry.
It's not problemo. If imaginate hard, will be like having sweet wasabi right in front of eyes. From there, Nene have good plan of action. Trust in sister bomb.
Mama? Okay then, Kino will trust.
All right, talk Nene through it. What is shape of sweet wasabi?
Sweet wasabi is small, small, thin, long, and also a bit lumpy.
And what is color?
Flancy, but to eyes of Kino, it also looked twinkly, sparkly.
Mimi, that the stuff? And then, what smell it smell of?
Mama, just from remember, Kino drool little bit.
Nene also drooling, if be honest. It almost like Kino tastes sweet wasabi, just like it here, even though not here.
Mama!
Okay, next. Time to eat imaginated sweet wasabi. But, if just eat, atmosphere not quite right. Kino play Hiropon. And Nene be trusty psychic, who gathers sweet wasabi as tribute for Hiropon. Nene will give Kino sweet wasabi so Kino can eat and enjoy.
Kino got it.
Mimi, noble Kino, behold, is sweet wasabi that Nene picked. Please to eat and be hearty.
Mama, this most delicious experience of eating life.
Brave Kino, this unworthy psychic travel all across Bionis. Even had to play tag with Rockbert one time.
Sister Pond, that amazing!
Nene overcome many a scuffle scratch to obtain this sweet wasabi. Please to save a mouthful.
Kino will. Kino eat every last bit, including stems.
How is flavor? Here upon Kino.
This.
Meme?
Kino needs a few more bites. This!
Me?
Let's go!
Meh!